just testing out the 3D camera on the EVO 3D.